In Axure, you can use selected states to display which menu is active or which options have been selected. In order to do that, you first need to pick your options and define their selected style. To do this, you'll click on this link, and in here you have some styling options. So let's say that the options that are selected, we want them to be black and have white text. So this will be our selected look. Then in order to select something, let's say that when the user clicks on it, we can set selected or checked. So this is the interaction we want. We want the widget that we click on to be selected. And actually we want to be able to deselect it, so we can select toggle here. If I preview this page, what this does is that when I click, the selected state will be displayed, and when I click again, it will be removed. This is how you should show, for example, which menu item is active, which tab is displayed, or which accordion is open. Thanks for watching. See you next time.